A unique fact about the Viceroy butterfly, Limonitis archippus, is its fascinating mimicry. This butterfly closely resembles the monarch butterfly, Danaus plexippus, which is toxic to predators due to its consumption of milkweed. The Viceroy, however, is not toxic, and its resemblance to the monarch provides it with protection. This is an example of Batesian mimicry, where a harmless species imitates the warning signals of a toxic or harmful species to avoid predation.